Red Skittles are made from boiled beetles. Yep, carminic acid is a dye used to turn foods red. It is made from the crushed bodies of a beetle called the Dactylopius coccus. Try say that after a few beers. So the next time you eat a red Skittle, just remember,